Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Jinty, and if you haven't guessed by the title, this is going to be a video about my journey from drunk, wasted party girl to sober vegan mum. Let me tell you, it has been quite a journey. I'm currently on Koh Phangan Island in Thailand. It's world famous for the crazy full moon parties. And back in the day, this would have been my jam. Like, I would have been partying for a few days straight. And now I'll definitely be staying home and I'll have a cup of tea and probably be in bed by 9 o'clock. So a lot has changed in my life. And honestly, I've wanted to do this video for a while, like why I don't drink alcohol anymore. But I've been worried I would offend people. So to start with, I just want to make it really clear that I am in no way judging anyone else and their decisions. This is just me sharing my journey because I love sharing things that have been pivotal in my life, and this has certainly been one of those things. So let's get into it. I'll give you some background. When I was growing up, alcohol was not a part of my life. My parents didn't drink, my extended family, it just wasn't a big deal in our family. The first time I'd ever been in a pub was when I was 16 and I started working in a pub. So my early experiences with alcohol were just seeing people come in with their friends, get really drunk and just be stupid. And I thought, cool, that looks fun and that is normal. I started really drinking when I was 17 into my early 20s. And I'm not just talking like I had a couple of drinks and that was it, like a casual few drinks. There was no moderation. I got absolutely wasted. That was my intention when I drank. I used to go into bottle stores and I'd choose what I was going to drink by looking for the cheapest drink with the highest alcohol content. Like, I wanted to get really drunk. In fact, I was usually the most drunk person there, and I actually thought I was pretty cool because of that. I wanted that. Like, I thought it was sort of funny. Obviously, my thoughts about alcohol have changed a lot. And anyway, I began traveling from pretty young age, as soon as I turned 18. And my travels were really based around alcohol and meeting other people and new people to party with and new places to go and get really drunk. I'm not saying that I regret any of these times. I learned a lot and I had some awesome times, but Facebook loves reminding me of those memories and it makes me cringe sometimes. So I'm going to include some photos at the end of this video. And I was really embarrassed about those memories and those times, but I'm just trying to accept it now. It was a part of my journey. And yeah, alcohol was certainly a big thing in my life for a long time. Like, honestly, there was a few years there that if you met me in that time, I would have been wasted. And you were probably thinking like, who's this chick? Like, I've changed so much. I would never say I was like an alcoholic or anything like that. I just binge drank. And now I haven't drank alcohol since the very end of 2014. So it's been a while now, and there was never a moment that I was like, this is it, never again. It's just been quite a gradual progression, and it really went hand in hand with my health journey and wanting to be the healthiest I possibly could be. And so that made me sort of question what alcohol was contributing to my life. And yeah, it was contributing nothing positive. In fact, it was making me feel really crap. I'd just be hungover, so low, like very low mood, often for days. Like, alcohol is a depressant and really brings you down. I started using alcohol less and less as my health began to improve because I began to really appreciate the clarity of my own thoughts. I didn't want that haziness that alcohol brought with it, and I didn't want the mask that I wore when I was under the influence of alcohol. I was like a different person. I did things that I would not have done sober. And the more uncomfortable I became in myself and the more confident I became, I just wanted to be present. I just wanted to be me in those situations where I used to use alcohol. When I was drunk, I thought I was having like really deep, meaningful, awesome connections and conversations with people. But you know, the next day I would wake up, it was all a little hazy, and I realized after a while that for me, it was all sort of superficial. It wasn't real connection at all. And I started absolutely loving the connections I was making with people when I was sober, like just showing myself for who I was without hiding behind alcohol and that fake confidence that it gave me. In Australia in particular, I find that alcohol is so socially acceptable that when you stop drinking alcohol, it's sort of viewed as weird and strange. And I don't actually know many people that don't drink at all. So I actually had to take myself out of situations, and I also had to sort of let go of some friendships and start hanging out with other people and new people that resonated with what I wanted in life, where I wanted to head. And I think that was like sort of a difficult time and a new thing for me to have to navigate. And I had to find things and new hobbies that actually brought me joy, that didn't make me, you know, throw up and feel sick for 2 days. Things that genuinely made me feel good. And that meant like getting outside more. My yoga journey really began. Yeah, all sorts of things stem from that I'm just so grateful for. And honestly, I'm just so grateful that I wake up each day feeling good, ready for the day, ready for a great day, instead of waking up feeling hungover and sick, because I just hated that feeling. Where I'm at now with alcohol is I honestly don't think I'll ever drink again, and it's very hard for me to imagine a time where I want to drink. I'm not like opposed to like tasting a tiny bit of alcohol, but honestly I prefer to just like have a green smoothie, have a kombucha, have a tea, have a coffee. Just basically any drink apart from alcohol. I don't like the effect it has on me, and I don't in particular like the effect it has on my mind. It just really is quite numbing for me, and I feel like I cannot think straight, and I no longer like that. I love the clarity of my thoughts, and I really just want to be present in myself in all situations now. I have experimented with all sorts of things, all different drugs, and I can honestly say that I think alcohol was the most damaging drug that I've ever used, and it also brought the most negative impact on my health. And I just think it's so crazy how socially accepted it is. Like when you turn 18, bam, just like that, you can just go out and buy alcohol and get blind drunk, because yeah, it's pretty crazy to me now. But obviously at the time I thought it was normal, and I thought it was cool. So I'd love to hear what you think. Like, do you drink alcohol? Do you not? Do you just have a glass of wine every now and then and really enjoy that? Like, let me know. Let's start a discussion in the comments section. I'm really curious. I think it's an interesting discussion because it's just been a really crazy journey in my life. I have changed a lot, and I've changed my view on alcohol a lot. So just want to make it clear once again that this isn't a judgmental thing at all. Just sharing my own experience. Anyway, I hope you guys found this video interesting. If you have any questions, or if I can be more clear on anything in particular, just let me know. But I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in 2 days' time in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching.